We're playing a game with you called the Hot Seat. And in this game, you can win an easy $500. You can win $2,500, $5,000, $10,000, all the way up to $20,000. All you have to do is know a little bit. You don't even have to know the exact prices. We have five items here on the stands, and we're going to show you a price, and you have to tell us whether the actual price is higher or lower. That's all you have to do. We have the hair rollers. Good luck. Steamer and everything else. George, tell us all about these items, please.
All right, here we go, David. First up, add volume with these hair rollers that have dual temperature settings. Erase wrinkles from clothing and freshen up fabrics with this 1400-watt handheld steamer that comes with three attachments. This toothbrush sanitizer has three modes and overheat protection technology. Then for making cheese or chocolate fondue, it's a cast iron pot with a burner and four forks. And then finally, this portable air purifier is ultra quiet and can be recharged on the go with a USB cable.
So, David, have a seat in the hot seat. It's not really hot. It's just a very comfortable seat that you can sit in. We just call it the hot seat because you have to make some quick decisions. Now, there's two parts of this game. The first part is timed, 35 seconds. The clock's right there. Don't worry about the clock. I'm going to be looking at the clock, and I'll let you know if there's any time trouble. Now, we're going to show you a price on your screen, and we're also going to show the audience the price up here. You tell us whether the actual price is higher or lower. If you think the actual price is higher, hit the red button for hot, high. If you think the price is lower, hit the blue button for cold, blue. Got it?
Okay.
Okay, good. Five items, and then we'll find out how many you have right and how much money you're going to win. Okay, David?
Yes.
Let's start out. Go ahead. Hair rollers, $70, higher or lower?
Lower.
Steamer, $99, higher or lower?
Lower.
Sanitizer, toothbrush sanitizer, $85, higher or lower?
Higher.
15 seconds left. Higher. 13 seconds left. Fondue set, $139, higher or lower?
Lower.
We only have 10 seconds.
Lower.
You have to hurry up now. Air purifier, $60. You have 5 seconds. Higher or lower?
Higher.
We got you. So, 2 seconds to spare. Good job, by the way. Now, in this second part of the game, we're going to push you in front of whatever you have right, assuming you have anything right, in no particular order. All right? And so I hope we have one right, or we can't continue the game. Like I said, an easy $500. The steamer, lower than $99. Let's see it. $70. You got $500.
Yes!
Congratulations. Woo! Now let's go to the next one. Remember, we're only showing you the ones you have right first, assuming you have any more right. Like, you might not have any more right. We don't know. But it's only going to be ones that are right that we're starting out with. The air purifier, you said it was higher than $60. If you're right, I'll give you $2,500. If you're wrong, you lose everything. Game's over.
I'm going for it.
You're gonna go for it? I don't blame you.
Going for it.
Higher than $60. Let's see it. $199. There you go.
Yes!
Much higher.
Thank you.
$2,500. Congratulations. $2,500. Not bad. Let's go to the next one. The fondue set. You said it was lower than $139. If you're wrong, you lose everything. But if you're right, $5,000. You want to go for it?
We're going for it, Drew.
Going for it.
Yes, that's right.
Lower than $139. Let's see it.
Yes.
$5,000.
Yes.
$5,000. Man, only two to go. Only two more to go. Now we're in a really big money. $10,000, then $20,000. Big decisions for you. You said this toothbrush sanitizer was more than $85. If you're right, $10,000. If you're wrong, you lose the $5,000 that you currently have.
Stop. We are stopping, Drew. We're going.
You're not
going
to take the chance.
Not going to take the chance, Drew.
You taking the $5,000?
Taking the $5,000.
Let's see the price of the sanitizer. Only $39. You made the right decision. Come on over here. Congratulations.
Oh, my God.
Nice job, buddy.
So
$5,000.
Yes.
Hair rollers are $140. Nice job, buddy. Nice job. $5,000. I love giving money away. And you got a ping pong table. I got my fourth one pricing game. It's coming up in the second half of the show. Don't go away.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.